batteries. Embarrassing. I mean, I realise they're children, but still, you know, low-hanging fruit and all that. Barely science, really, is it? I'm pretty sure we're going the right way, just to reassure you. Don't worry, I'm absolutely guaranteeing you 100% that it's this way. No, it's not this way. Okay, let's try this way. I knew we were going the right way. This is the neurotoxin generator. Bit bigger than I expected. Not going to be able to just, you know, push it over. Have to apply some cleverness. There's some sort of control room up at the top, so let's go and investigate. There's our handiwork. I shouldn't laugh, really. They do feel pain. Enough for them, I suppose. I'm afraid the door's locked. Just checked it. No way to hack it as far as I can tell. What are you doing? We don't know what that button... Oh, the door's open. Well done. Let's see what's it. Good news. I can use this equipment to shut down the neurotoxin system. It is, however, password protected. Ah, alarm bells. No, don't worry, all right? Not a problem for me. You may as well have a little rest, actually, while I work on it. Any hack is the figuring out how to start phase. That's always tricky, but let the games begin. Alright, what have we got? Computer. Not a surprise. To be expected, to be honest. Check that off the list. Computer identified. Tick. There is a box part here. Probably got some electronics in there. And a monitor. Yes, that will be important, I imagine. I'll keep my eye on that. In case something useful comes up, important words like password identified or something like that. And there's a flat bit. Not sure what that is, but noted. If anyone says to me, is there a flat bit? Yes, there it is. Spinning thing, not sure. The floor, what's the floor doing? What's the floor up to? Do you know what? It's holding everything up. Holding everything up. The floor is important, holding everything up. Pens. Might need those. Don't see any though, so... If we start making a list of things that aren't here, we could be here all night. You know, pens, for instance. So let's stick with things we can see, not stuff that isn't here. Alright. Preparing to interface with the neurotoxin central control circuit. Begin.
Hello, Gov. Neurotoxin Inspector. Get this place down for a moment. Here's my credentials.
Shut yourself down. I am totally legit from the Board of International Neurotoxin Observers from the United Arab Emirates. Hello. Nothing. He's good, this one. He is good. I'm going to need to break out the expert level hacking maneuvers now, alright? You asked for it, mate.
Cool! Look at that over there. Oh, what's that over there? Lovely bird. Lovely. Have a look at that. Gorgeous plumage, majestic. Look over there.
Won't be here long. That lovely bird like that will be off. Once in a lifetime opportunity, this, to see a lovely bird with lovely plumage.
Be a shame to miss it, wouldn't it? Just for the old neurotoxin. Neurotoxin will still be here tomorrow,
whereas that bird is going to be gone any minute. It's already got one talon off the branch, going to be gone. Oh, it's fluttering its wings. I'll tell you what, mate.
Warning, neurotoxin pressure has reached dangerously unlethal levels.
Ha! The tube's broken! We can ride it! They should take us right to her. I can't believe I'm finally doing this. Woo! I knew this would be fun. They told me it wasn't fun at all, so they said it's not fun at all. And I believed them. I don't know, I was a fool to myself. Oh, and I'm loving this. Whale of a time. This place is huge. And we're only seeing the top layer. It goes down for miles. All sealed off years ago, of course. We should be getting close. Oh, I can't wait to see the look on her face. No neurotoxin, no turret. She'll never know what hit her. Hold on, because I might not have thought this next part completely through. Ah! Well, I'm going the wrong way. Get to her. I'll find you.
Truly didn't think you'd fall for that. In fact, I devised a much more elaborate trap further ahead for when you got through this easy one. If I'd known you let yourself get captured this easily, I would have just dangled a turkey leg on a rope from the ceiling. Well, it was nice catching up. Let's get to business. I hope you brought something stronger than a portal gun this time. Otherwise, I'm afraid you're about to become the immediate past president of the Being Alive Club. Uh-huh. Seriously, though. Goodbye.
It's my big chance. This is trouble. Ah, oh, not again. Here comes the... Like the lady. Ah, this ain't
good. Oh. You were busy back there. Well, I suppose we could just sit in this room and glare at each other until somebody drops dead. But I have a better idea. It's your old friend, Deadly Neurotoxin. If I were you, I'd take a deep breath and hold it.
Oh! Hello!
I hate you so much.
Warning. Central core is 80% corrupt.
That's funny. I don't feel corrupt. In fact, I feel pretty good.
Alternate core detected.
Oh, that's me they're talking about!
To initiate a core transfer, please deposit substitute core in receptacle.
Core transfer? Oh, you are kidding me.
I've got an idea! Do what it says, plug me in!
Do not plug that little idiot into my mainframe.
No, you should plug that little idiot into the mainframe!
Don't you dare plug him in!
Plug me in!
Don't do it.
Substitute core accepted. Substitute core, are you ready to start the procedure?
Yes!
Corrupted core, are you ready to start the procedure?
No.
Oh, yes she is.
No.
Stalemate detected. Transfer procedure cannot continue.
Yes!
Pull me out!
Unless a stalemate associate is present to press the stalemate resolution button.
Leave me in! Don't press it!
Don't. Do it.
Yes, do it!
Don't... not so fast. Think about this. You need to be a trained stalemate associate to press that button. You're unqualified.
Okay, don't listen to her, all right? It is true that you don't have the qualifications, but you've got something far more important than that. A finger, all right, with which to press that button so that she won't kill us.
Impersonating a stalemate associate. I just added that to the list. It's a list I made of all the things you've done. Well, it's a list that I am making, because you're still doing things right now, even though I'm telling you to stop. Stop, by the way.
I don't know if I've ever taken the time to do this, but have I ever told you the qualities that I love most in you? In order, number one, resolving things. I love the way you resolve things, particularly disputes. And number one, also time. Button push. Two things I love about you. Button pushing.
Stalemate resolved. Please return to the core transfer bay.
Here we go!
Wait, what if this hurts? What if this really hurts? Oh, I didn't think of that.
Oh, it will. Believe me, it will.
Are you just saying that, or is it really going to hurt? You're just saying that, aren't you? No, you're not. It is going to hurt, isn't it?
Exactly how painful are we
Ah!
Get my hands off me. No. Stop.
It's not just me, right? I am bloody massive, aren't I? Oh, right, yeah, the escape lift. I'll call it now. There we go. Lift call. Look how small you are down there. I can barely see you. Let me tell you, I knew it was going to be cool to be in charge of everything. But, wow, this is cool. And check this out. I'm a bloody genius now.
Estás usando este software de traducción de forma incorrecta. Por favor, consulte el manual.
I don't even know what I just said, but I can find out. Oh, sorry, no, the lift. Yes, sorry, keep forgetting. This body's amazing, seriously. I can't get over how small you are, but I'm huge. Actually, why do we have to leave right now? Do you have any idea how good this feels? I did this. Tiny little Wheatley did this.
You didn't do anything. She did all the work.
Oh, really? That's what the two of you think, is it? Well, maybe it's time I did something then.
What are you doing?
No, no, no!
And don't think I'm not onto you too, lady. You know what you are? Selfish. I've done nothing but sacrifice to get us here. And what have you sacrificed? Nothing. Zero. All you've done is boss me around. Well, now who's the boss? Who's the boss? It's me. Ah! See that? That is a potato battery. It's a toy for children. And now she lives in it. Sorry, what?
The engineers tried everything to make me behave, to slow me down. Once, they even attached an intelligence dampening sphere on me. It clung to my brain like a tumor, generating an endless stream of terrible ideas.
No, not listening, not listening.
It was your voice.
No, you're lying,
yes,
you're lying.
You're the tumor. You're not just a regular moron. You're designed to be a moron.
I am not a moron!
Yes, you are! You're the moron they built to make me an idiot!
Well, how about now? Now who's a moron? Could a moron punch you into this pit? Ah! Could a moron do that? Uh-oh.
Oh, hi. are going somewhere. Alarmingly fast, actually. But since we're not busy other than that, here's a couple of facts. He's not just a regular moron. He's the product of the greatest minds of a generation, working together with the express purpose of building the dumbest moron who ever lived. And you just put him in charge of the entire facility. Good, they're still working. Hey, just in case this pit isn't actually bottomless, do you think maybe you could unstrap one of those long fall boots of yours and shove me into it? Just remember to land on one foot.